Good morning and happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
We would like to request everybody to come and sit towards the front, please. That's a request from our pastor, okay? Come on, listen to your pastor. Move up, please. We have so many announcements today. First, I would want to welcome each one of you, especially our visitors today. Who are here this morning visiting us, who joining us in worship? I see some from First Moon Fellowship. I see from New Market. Good to see you today. And yeah, from Ukraine, Woodbridge, okay, welcome. And we will have a baptism today. As you will see in your schedule, it will not be in Sunbridge. It will be here because of the weather. So we will have that right after our fellowship dinner. Joe, would you want to do your announcement?
So a few weeks ago, Elder Aldrin Rhoda made an announcement about Camp Blue Ridge. And Camp Blue Ridge, under new management, they're doing several different things to encourage usage of the camp. So they're partnering with all the churches in the conference. And they're doing it in such a way that it's more cost effective for those of us who may have trouble with the tuition. So Camp Blue Ridge has determined that they will cover a third of the cost. And the church, in our case, our church board has determined that we will cover a third of the cost. And then the remaining third will be left to the family to cover the cost. So it becomes significantly more cost effective to send your children to camp this year. The church board voted to approve 10 positions here. So this is a critical point for those of us who want to take advantage of this. We reached out, we talked to a number of folks. For those of you who we've reached out to and talked with, who are still very interested in taking advantage of this, please see me after church in the potluck. Now for those of you who have not heard of this, or this information has passed you by and you would like to take advantage of this, please, it's imperative that you do indeed talk with myself or the pastor during the potluck so that we can do our best to make arrangements so as to facilitate all. Now, Pastor and I went, we were chaperones with TAA, and we went to outdoor education this past week. And we were thoroughly impressed with the management, the things they have planned, the things they've already done to the camp to improve their offering there. In fact, it was so exciting. I really felt the Spirit of the Lord was there the entire week. We were truly blessed to be there. Certainly proud of our children there. But firsthand, we were able to speak with them, and we know that this is that Camp Blue Ridge is really on its way back. And they're doing some great things to make sure that we have a wonderful experience for our children there, most importantly, spiritual. So, once again, if you are indeed interested in taking advantage of this offer, and we've already spoken with you, please see us. But more importantly, for those of you who have not heard of the offer, and you are interested, please make a point of seeing myself or the pastor during public. Thank you again, episode.
There is none a visitation to the nursing home this afternoon because of the baptism. But there's one announcement, important one for tomorrow. There's work B. In your bulletin, it's 9 o'clock, but it's at 8:30. Rain or shine, please come and help us. We need to clean our church. We'll have meetings in June, the first week of June for the whole week. We have visitors here. So please come with your gloves and work clothes. And we will be here cleaning our church. Okay? That's 8:30 tomorrow morning. May 25, that's what? 2 Sabbaths from now? Next Sabbath. Next Sabbath. We will have a guest from the Potomac Conference. He'll be speaking on stewardship. Please plan to be here. This afternoon at 5, there will be a witnessing and training seminar at 5 p.m. So if you're interested in witnessing for others, come and join us. We are learning. You will learn too how to witness to others. And don't forget that June 1, that Sabbath, the first Sabbath in June, and June 8, that the second Sabbath in June, our church is not open. Okay? We will all be meeting at our school, Tidewater Adventist Academy, for Pastor or Dr. Ariola. Okay? Now don't come here during Sabbaths, because nobody will be here. All the other announcements are here in your bulletin. Look at your bulletin and also you will listen to the announcements on the screen. We will now have our input.
A reading.
presence, O God, for a special reason to worship you. Our desire is to have you in our midst today. Speak to us as we witness how your people sings and prays, and lift up our voices of thanksgiving, for thou art worthy to be praised. And as we witness also a special moment of dedication of this baptistry, Lord, for the first time in this church for more than 20 years, we will have this baptistry in our midst. And we want you to bless us all together. And as a church, we live up to our candidates as well. So, dear Lord, we are rest assured that we will have a wonderful, meaningful worship today because you are with us. May we be able to understand that we're in the midst of the God of all gods, the King of all kings, with your holy angels. So may our attitude be acceptable in your sight today. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. You may be seated.